Okay, a real good tip. I've got this plumbing work coming through the frame. I have to nail the sheet to the frame, so what you really need to do is mark out on your sheet exactly where the copper pipe runs through the frame, so you don't put a nail in it. And believe me, if you put a nail through your new plumbing, it's real, there'll be tears. Okay, so I've marked out on the sheet where I can't nail. The most complicated one is here. I've got a copper pipe running along the bottom of the stud, and I think three copper pipes running through. Other than that, I've got a dodge wire, so I've marked out where the wire is so I don't nail through the wire, and I'll slot these into the sheet, and I've got three copper pipes going through this stud. Thank you. so you may be able to see the bubbles. I don't know if that shows up on the camera or not. You can see a row of bubbles along there. That's where the cornice has been ripped off. And the only way to do or plaster that is to cut the bubbles out. That's okay along there. But as I get closer to the corner here, you'll see the bubbles. Okay, so I've cut the bubbles out. It's now ready to plaster. I use a curved trowel, excuse the rust, it's been sitting under the house for a while. So I apply the plaster, although it's got a curve, when I press it against the wall, it becomes flat. So it just rests on the two edges there, and just means it doesn't get a hollow in the middle. Okay, so when cutting cornice, you're always cutting this side for that side, and that side for that side. So
After you've cut it, you flip it around, and that's how you install it.
One of the things about plaster is as you use the plaster and you mix it up and you work with it, it goes harder than the original plaster you mixed up. So there's some plaster I mixed up. And this is from the same batch, from that bucket. And you can see there, that's, you know, it's gone off fairly hard. Now, when it's at this stage, then that's when you finish off your cornice. Okay, this is topping or top coat. It's just really just chalk. And you put it on, and this is the stuff you can sand. The first and second coats you can't sand. Thank you. You can see that what you don't see there is highlighted when you get some light on it. We see that streak all the way down the internal there.